Let's make a grilled lemon whiskey smash. We're gonna start by grilling up some lemon halves and also some rounds for the garnish, just until they have grill marks. Then we're gonna make our grilled lemon simple syrup. So squeeze enough lemon halves until you have about a half a cup of juice. Then you're gonna add it to a small saucepan, add your water, sugar, some lemon rinds, bring that to a simmer, and let it simmer about 15 to 20 minutes. Then let it cool and strain it to remove those solids. Now for the cocktail. We're gonna start by adding a few of those grilled lemon wedges to a shaker with some ice, add some mint leaves, and muddle that together to release the lemon juices and the oils from the rind. And then add a shot of that simple syrup, 2 ounces of whiskey, and then shake it up. You can serve it traditionally with crushed ice or go fancy with a large cube. And then garnish with some mint and a slice of that grilled lemon.
Oh my goodness, that is refreshing.